ब्रो फ्रीडम मतलब क्या?
I think we should, it's very important to say that the division what people do in religion, a lot of negatives are there. I think they all should turn into positives, and I think we'll be free, we'll feel free when people respect women, and there's no divide in religion. That's what I feel.
Dada. Good evening or good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Blue. पहले तो सबको मुबारकबाद स्वतंत्र दिवस की. शाहरुख ब्रो फ्रीडम मतलब क्या? घूम रहे फिर रहे मजे ले रहे, कुछ तुम लोग लिखेंगा तो उसके ऊपर चढ़म चढ़ी होगी, वो फ्रीडम देना ना, कुछ बनाएंगे और उसके ऊपर बवाल बाद में होगा सेंसर के बाद, वो फ्रीडम नहीं ना ब्रो. वही चे पहले तो यार समझ लो यार, ये बोलते रहते अच्छा है कि बाबा इतने बड़े बड़े लोग शहीद हुए अपनी को आज़ादी दिलाने के लिए, उनकी इज्जत करो, उनके बारे में भी सोचो, बस उतना तुम्हारे दिमाग को फ्री करो, बाकी अच्छा इंसान बन के जियो, बाकी क्या ब्रो. सॉरी गाइस, आई एम सो सॉरी, आई मीन आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट इट इज मैन, आई डोंट नो,
आई थिंक दादा सेड इट ऑल,
जस्ट टेक इट इजी,
योर माइंड
या फ्री योर माइंड, रिलैक्स कर और ज्यादा एक दूसरे पे चढ़ो मत. Sorry guys, I mean that's what I feel. Sorry.
No, you said it all. You know, and I would like to say that
Baban,
that freedom is what Shah sir as a producer gave it to Farah, and Farah as a director gave it to us, to all of actors. You know, I think I've done so many films, but I would like to say that, you know, I think working with Farah was the most memorable experience I ever had in my life of, you know, 15, 16 years, whatever I have struggled as an actor. But I think this is what freedom for me is.
And Farah gave you freedom.
And you're all you? Going to do this movie free.
Baman, you want to talk about freedom?
I think Dada said...
Yes, ek dusre pe chodo mat bas.
Haan, that's the only thing I heard.
Baman's not had that problem in a long time.
Yeah.
So it's okay.
Abhishek.
yeah, it's difficult to back, you know, go after
that.
You know, Dada's talking about freedom. Baman wants to free himself. It's freedom, very honestly, means the ability and the want to do what you want to do when you want to do it, to love who you want when you want, to make the kind of film that you want when you want and not be questioned about it. And that's the most important. To be able to live your life on your terms and conditions, that's freedom. Deepika?
Yeah.
I'm going to say I had exactly the same thought as Abhishek, where I think it's about just being able to express yourself and live your life the way you want to without having to worry about anyone or anything. To be able to express yourself.
Vivan.
Yeah, Vivan.
Vivan, wake up.
I think freedom basically in this context, I'd repeat what Sonu sir said, that freedom...
You're the youngest.
The ability to work with the most wonderful people in the world and to have fun while doing it. That, as Sonu sir said, it's truly liberating, and it really means it encapsulates freedom. And I think the crew would agree with me. Another thing that encapsulates freedom is pack up.
Vishal.
Nice.
I really don't know what to say after all these, you know... Each description is equally true, but for me, freedom is also something that comes with a sense of responsibility, something that that takes the message of freedom to everyone, and that is something that this film also does. Individual personal freedom, how to go beyond your personal limitations. It's something that you will find is a very strong message in all of Farah's films. There's always people who are limited by their circumstance and always people who transcend that, and that is true freedom.
Well,
I'd like to say something. We are going to be, you know, touring all over the world, all over the place, having similar press conferences like this. We'll all be dressed up sitting. But I just one more time, I'd like to acknowledge the wonderful contribution of the ADs and the people working behind the scene, and the sound and the guy sitting in the editing room. We'll be going around doing our bit, but we can't thank you enough. And you, Farah did say you're the best AD team in the world. Yeah, but she lied. इतनी गाली पड़ती थी तुम लोगों को यू नो बट
और गाली खा के टिके हुए इसलिए बेस्ट है
इसलिए यू आर द बेस्ट टीम एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग बट यू आर रियली देयर बिकॉज़ यू रियली लव द फिल्म एंड व्हाट वी वर स्टैंडिंग फॉर एंड हियर इज द फ्रूट ऑफ योर लेबर थैंक यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू